Text, unlimited in white text. Vim in unlimited changes to yellow and becomes I'm. A young family sits at an outdoor table. On the table is white paper, crayons and some cut-out star shapes in different colors. The father wears glasses and has short dark hair and a trimmed goatee beard. The mother has black hair in a bob cut. Two children cluster around the table as they all play with the paper and shapes.
I'm Michael.
I'm Dee.
Pippi's six, she's almost seven. She's was born with Connexin 26, which means that she's deaf, she's cochlear implanted and hearing aided.
How to catch a star.
Our 20-month-old is Jem and she's blind.
Jem sits on Dee's lap and they play on a rainbow-coloured glockenspiel. Pippi plays a recorder with one hand and shakes a maraca in the other. Michael sings and watches them as they play. Jem wears a dark blue t-shirt with the alphabet written in Braille on the front. She walks slowly along a wooden fence. She feels the wood of the rail and touches the metal bolts with her hand as she steps slowly alongside it.
So when Jem was born, you could just tell there was something wrong with her eyes.
And you could tell that the doctor and the nurses were a bit shocked. You don't know what this means. What does this mean? What does it mean for them? All the fears come flooding in. You're in the dark. And you're reaching out and you need someone who's going to reach to you.
Pippi leads Jem onto some yellow play equipment. She holds Jem between her legs and they slide down a small slide where Michael waits to catch them. Dee and Michael sit on a couch in a lounge room. Toys clutter the edge of the couch and are dotted around the room behind them.
RIDBC early intervention was really essential to the way we viewed Jem as an individual, not just as a vision impaired child, but as a child who could go on and become whoever she wanted. It's not easy, you gotta work hard, but it's achievable.
Dee walks around a bubbling fountain with Jem. She cups her hand and fills it with water before dabbing Jem's small hand into it. Text, it takes $17,000 per child each year to provide our life-changing early intervention programs.
Water, you're right. Do you want to feel the water?
Splish, splash, splish, splash.
Early intervention took us from having fears to having ambition. It makes such a big difference and you notice it for the rest of their life.
Outside, Michael walks with Jem and a long cane. Pippi waters plants in the garden with a red watering can. Text, this is vital to ensure children are able to live a life unlimited.
RIDBC is a part of our family.
The family walk together across an open grassed area.
They have helped our children grow.
And they've helped us grow as well.
Pippi and Jem sit at a table with books, one titled How to Catch a Star. The lettering in one of the books is in Braille. Jem holds a light-up star-shaped wand.
RIDBC has given Jem and Pip the tools they need to succeed in life. Just because you're deaf or blind, that's got nothing to do with who you are as a person and where you're going to succeed.
Dee holds Jem at the top of a green slide. As Pippi watches, Dee lets Jem slide down into Michael's waiting arms.
Wink! Your turn.
Well done.
Text, RIDBC services benefit thousands of children each year, but there are thousands more in need across Australia.
Jem has had a lot of support from the RIDBC support practitioners. When you are so focused on the hard work that you're crying, they can give you the hope.
And they teach our kids to be self-reliant.
The family play on yellow play equipment. Jem slides down the slide with Michael.
So when Jem was born, Pip was very, very protective. Not because Jem was blind, but because Jem was just extremely important to her. She would read to Jem in my tummy and she would say, "Are you listening to me? I'm your big sister."
She's really proud of her sister, and in return, Jem trails after Pip. Pip uses the cane. Jem wants to grab the cane. Tap, tap, tap. Off we go. Pip runs around the house. Jem runs around the house. Pip climbs. Jem climbs. And sister, sister.
Jem and Pippi sit at the kitchen table. Pippi reads a book to Jem. Jem smiles as Pippi leans in close to her.
Sister.
Sister.
Outside, Jem sits on Pippi's lap at a colourful toy piano as Dee and Michael watch on.
Jem, you are my star. Jem's star.
We teach our kids that life isn't easy, and it's never going to be easy. But if you work hard and if you're patient, then you can do whatever you want.
The family stand together on a leafy path outside.
Please give to a life unlimited.
Thank you for your support.
Text, unlimited in white text. The im in unlimited changes to yellow and becomes I'm. Additional text in white and yellow beneath reads, give today to a life unlimited. It spins around to reveal the website, www.giveLifeUnlimited.org.au. Text, RIDBC Royal Institute for Deaf and Blind Children.